represent where the new hood is going to go.
This is what the new hood looks like.
In order to do that, we need to move all of these pipes down so it fits behind the hood like it does right here. We also need to move these receptacles out of the way. This disconnect is in the way. It needs to go up into the plenum. We need to cut off the top of the unistrut. We need to preserve these taps.